going out of doors after dark.
Oh, is it night already? I hadn't noticed. An error you'll not begrudge a blind man, I pray.
Think you're clever, do you? Let's have your name.
What trouble is this?
Found him lurking in the shadows, Dame Ozma.
Turn. Show me your face.
Are you deaf as well? Do as you're told.
Oberyn? Is that you? How is this possible?
You have me mistaken, my lady.
Don't be absurd, Oberyn. Where have you been? Why have you come to Valeria?
Who goes there?
I am Denim Pavel, bringer of rebellion. Throw down your swords or die. The choice is yours.
A blind scamp. That's a bloody laugh.
Spare the swordsman. I want him taken alive.
All due respect, Dame Ozma, but if it's his neck or mine, I'll save mine. We can't let the city fall. Drive them back!
Attack!
Over there! Those Bakram are chasing someone! To his aid!
Thank you.
something. It is I, Ozma. Your eyes! What has befallen you? Have you forgotten even the sound of my voice? Please, tell me what happened.
Thank you.
been these past 6 years? I had it from Balsaphon that you were dead. Was he in error? But no, he would not make such a mistake. Then, was it a lie?
Thank you.
We must withdraw! I'll leave Hoberim to them for now. I must hear the truth of the matter from Balsaphon first, lest I place him in harm's way again.
Thank you for your aid. You are the Almoricans at war with the Dark Knights, I take it.
I am Denim Pavel, the captain here.
Ah, the one they call the Hero of Goliaths, yes? I am Hoberim Vandam.
Rhyme is turned battlefield since the Bakram invaded. What was your business here?
I heard you were bringing the fight to the Dark Knights. I thought to lend you my sword. As you can see, I am without sight. But I am gifted in other ways. I wield a blade better than any common soldier you'll find.
You're confident, I'll give you that. Tell me, where do you hail from? You're not of this island, are you?
Ah, the lad has a sharp ear. You're quite right. I am Ludissian. Do not think that makes me enamored of our Dark Knights. Quite the contrary. I revile them.
You've some score to settle with the Dark Knights?
Aye, you might say that. What if I told you it was they who stole the light from me? Let me join your struggle then. Should I prove more a burden than a boon, I will depart. Bearing you no malice.
You would be a welcome addition.
You've my thanks then, and my sword.
Only, allow me one question.
What might that be?
The Dark Knight that was after you, the woman, do you know her?
Aye, that I do. I'm sure you have doubts regarding my intentions. But I must ask that you do not inquire further. I will tell you all when the time is right. But for now, know that I am a sworn enemy to the Dark Knights, and no enemy of yours.
Very well. I'll give you my trust, in hopes it will be soon earned.
That it shall.